Ric Flair, the World Heavyweight Championship, being challenged by Sting.
David, let's admit something right here. Flair does an awful lot of talking, and there's no doubt. There's no doubt Sting is doing the talking in the ring right now, but also, there's no doubt he has a lot to back it up with. He is the World Heavyweight Champion. But Sting's been doing a lot of talking as of late also. So now it's his chance to prove to us and the world that he is what he says he is. Because there's no better than Ric Flair.
5 times World Heavyweight Champion. Tony, we at the Wrestling Network are very proud to bring you fans this match.
One thing about Ric Flair, we talk about his ability in the ring, but he's also master of psychology in the ring.
Oh, yes.
He can make you think you got things going your way, and all of a sudden, it's over.
Right in the corner. Now he starts it.
The key is not here who has the momentum. The key is who can dictate the momentum at any particular time. And right now it's Ric Flair because Sting has all of it and it's slowing down.
Rick doesn't want to match him with the strength.
No, not at all. That's what he wants to stay away from.
Oh, yes. Oh, no! Good talking! And JJ goes there. He's too close to the ropes.
David, what we've been seeing is JJ points out to Tommy Young the ropes. What we're seeing is a youngster staying just sky high right now.
Oh, yeah.
Everything's going his way, and he's really on a high. He's really hot.
And the thing is, he's got to control. He's got to control himself. He's to take that arm, take Rick down, take him down on the mat. Now he's got him down. When Rick's on his feet, he's dangerous.
Now, he got all of the leverage on that one.
There, now you got him. Now he puts all his weight. He's got it in tight. Rick now trying to scoot out of it.
Oh, God, no!
You're going to be looking around. I know.
This is for the World Heavyweight title. We got to take a break. Fans, don't you dare go away.
All right, Tony, look at him. Right there, Sting goes up. Now, use all your weight, all your strength. If you're going to be up there and expose yourself, there, you've got to stay on it. Now, get him. Gave Rick that one chance.
And it's like we pointed to earlier in the program at the first of the match. Flair, yes, he's hurt, but during those blows of the head, he knew he was one step ahead of Sting going to the other corner.
He is the world heavyweight champion. If you're going to be him, you've got to be the best. Sting's out now. Comes right back. Drives the shoulder in. Comes across. Sting letting a little temper flare right there. He went right for the throat. Illegal move. Ooh! But Rick's down, but Sting hurt that elbow.
Yeah, he really
hurt his left elbow there.
He's not even paying attention to Flair. Flair looked over at JJ.
JJ's up.
And he's up on, that's right, he's up on the apron of the ring.
Rick's got him up. He's got him. Position.
Hard on the man.
Look at Sting. He bounced back up.
Oh, no. It's all right.
Well, you think that's not conditioning?
It's not intentional. Over the top rope. He said he knocked him over. He didn't throw him over. He hooks him now.
Dan, we understand we do have to take another break, but fans, please don't go away. They're on the floor, and this is on the line. The world heavyweight title.
He's taking it out. Oh, right in there. Hey, right away.
Ahead. Rolls him over.
Backs into the ropes again. Here he comes. Driving. Again, the knee right at the top of the forehead.
Watch his head.
The world heavyweight champion, Ric Flair, takes Sting and throws him out. Into the restraining rail.
When you're on the floor, concrete, steel surrounding you in Ric Flair's backyard right there.
When Ric Flair loses control of the match.
David, a couple of weeks ago on this program, Ric Flair, I was in the ring and you were right here at ringside. That was a man on the brink right there, and right now something has snapped with him. He wants to hurt this young man. Right now he's not thinking of the title at all.
Sting rolls over. You know his back is feeling it. Says, now I have him. Look at that. Look at JJ now.
Over the top.
Over the top. Over the top. Look at Sting. Sting got. Sting goes up. Sting. Oh, he got him. He got him. Rolls him over. Oh, yeah. Two. Three. Oh,
what a remarkable athlete, Sting, coming back
Those blows on Sting, every time he's thrown him out, had an effect. Sting comes over. Takes a rip. Fires away at the midsection. Has him up. Tossing. Don't give him up. Don't let him rest. You have to stay on him now.
He did pretty good that time. He got right at him. That big roundhouse didn't do anything, but those blows certainly are.
Good toss. Going after him. Sting has his second win. Takes Rick. Has him up.
Good suplex.
Back in the rope. Here he comes. Oh!
Ooh. Boy, that caught him. It really clears going after him, too. Rick trying to stay on him.
Tommy trying to pull him off. This gets Sting. Sting in. Right opportunity. Rick's not paying attention. Sting is up. Here he comes. Somebody. Tommy's out. Tommy was in the way. Got in the way.
And now we're going to count.
1, 2, 3. Come on. Look, you can count to 26.
Brothers. David, we do have to take a break. It doesn't look good for the world champion right now.